Good afternoon and welcome to our Sumter School District commencement ceremony for the International Teachers Induction Program of the 2020. It is unfortunate that we are not going to be able to gather for this special occasion as we normally would. However, we are thankful for this platform and for the opportunity to honor our international teachers at Sumter School District on this day. We have a special program ahead to celebrate, including remarks from Mr. Boozer and Mr. Martinez, instructors of the program. Following these remarks, we will continue our program with the National Anthem, a video collection of the best practices and the reading of our graduates' names by Mr. Martinez. Finally, at the closure, we will have the remarks of our selected 2020 teachers figures. Welcome, teachers. This message is for those who still believe that education is the equalizer. Teachers. When we all, international teachers, think about changing our lives, we usually think about changing our behaviors, retraining ourselves, getting new habits, going out and trying new things, and changing our teaching and living experiences. Our teaching experiences abroad in this lifetime is shaped by beliefs and values. Every thought, every feeling, every emotion we experience is controlled by decisions we make. Here is my best advice. Dear fellow teachers, welcome all experiences. You never know which one is going to turn everything on. The 80% of success in life is psychology, and the 20% is mechanics. Therefore, the 80% of our success in our classes is based on the why, the desire, the drive, and the reason to be in front of a group of students. And the 20% is the how we instruct them and build the character. We teachers can find some ways to multiply the values, our values, to the teaching career, and our satisfaction income will immediately start to change. International Teachers Induction Program. Well, I know you will have had several graduations in the past with higher and more rigorous effort invested. However, this moment represents the culmination of literally 12 sessions of teachers training in understanding the culture of a new school and district, empowering our classes with classroom management strategies, analyzing the SCTS 4.0 rubrics for evaluation, extending our knowledge when establishing relationships with community, and finally, utilizing technology tools to effectively instruct remotely our students in the midst of this global and unprecedented pandemic.
That is PB, that is project-based learning.
Procedures and routine, and how we should reinforce them for quarter three.
Thank you. What about table B?
It's in Canva, right?
Right.
YouTube.
Do you personalize the quizzes?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Yes.
Discover learning before I teach. So I send them to create their posters on the topic. Then you're going to find a spot in the hallway and, you know, video yourself doing it, teaching the concept, and then I'll choose the best one to teach my class.
The school has a lot of influence on those things?
Yes.
All right. At the end, we're going to have this social individual. And this is what you have to face every day in the school as teachers. The oppressor is going to be influenced by different factors. What is e-learning? E-learning is very simple. E-learning is utilizing electronic technologies to access educational curriculum, program or course outside of a traditional classroom.
Congratulations to our induction teachers. I hope that you've had a wonderful school year. And to our first year teachers, we thank you for coming to join us in Sumter School District. And we thank you for bringing your culture and sharing it with our staff members as well as our students. Continue to strive to do great things. We look forward to continuing to work with you in the Sumter School District. And on behalf of our superintendent, Dr. Penelope Martin Knox, thank you for all that you do and your commitment and dedication to our profession.
Okay, dear teachers, now we're going to proceed with the reading of the names of our graduates.
Wendolyn Buban Fru. Astrid Diaz. Iván Rodríguez. says a schedule. Rhea Mohandas. Bradian Bartley. Nardian Ward White. Sashani Ewart. Dion Michener. Etna Stanley. Anchu Vic Onyango. Nympha Sahonia. Josephine Lim. Cheryl Barrera. Arun Jiko Gap. And Bernardo Bala.
Everyone, my name is Bradian Bartley, a first-year international teacher at Farmland Middle School. On June 6, 2019, I received a life-changing email that a school would like to interview me based on my application to teach abroad. I knew from that day that my life would have changed from what I know to what I would have seen vicariously. However, from the moment I arrived in Sumter, the Sumter School District has supported me to lessen the fright of working in a new system and environment. Firstly, let me say a big thank you to the program organizers and Dr. Gamble, our host school principal, for allowing international teachers to work within the school district. Had it not been for educators like you, I would not be privy to this grand opportunity. Mr. Riggins, my school principal, thank you for the unwavering support you tendered onto me. Words cannot express my appreciation as you welcome me with open arms and you never cease to encourage, support, and ensure that I was well taken care of and had all the resources I need to carry out my lesson on a daily basis. Reflecting on your kind gestures warms my heart. Thank you for leading by example and being the beacon of hope I needed to get through my first year of teaching here. To our superintendent, Dr. Penelope Martin Knox, your passion for the profession is inspiring and your hard work will not go unnoticed. It is heartwarming to see how you have everyone's best interest at heart. Your spirit brings hope in time when many are disheartened, and to me, you have provided the extrinsic motivation I needed to keep the flame within me burning. Kudos to you, madam. You are doing an exceptional job. To Mrs. Boozer, thank you for making this an awesome place to work and for the confidence you displayed in my abilities. I appreciate your flexibility and willingness to work with me. Your hard work and dedication will forever resonate within me. Mr. Martinez, I admire your passion and creativity for the profession. Thank you for always stepping in to help when I was on the brink of giving up. I learned a lot of creative ways to bring forth my lessons from you. Each of you has impacted my life in one way or another, and words cannot express how thankful I am. Mother Teresa said it best, kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Thank you.